There are Toyotas and Jeeps on the do not drive list. A do not drive recall advises the driver that they shouldn't operate the vehicle because of a serious safety concern that could cause physical harm or even death. Up first for do not drive is Volkswagen. Here's page one and page two. There is one Toyota, a brand new one, the 2023 Toyota BZ4X, XLE, and the Limited. There are also a couple of Acuras, three Mazdas that you should not drive, and yes, one 2021 Jeep Cherokee Limited.